originally came from Bayapa, so that is why I am trying to do a method. Katate Dori. That is why she calls me like that. You see? That is why she calls me like that. But now, for example, nowadays we don't do this weapon just as application, you know, only Tanto Dori. Not always. So that is why we keep here this kind of tradition without weapon. But anyway, my Ufia, yeah, if I tell Katate Dori, you see, she's very attentive. So she, it's like she can imagine that I.
Yes, I'm not going to see you.
This is why I'm robotic, yeah. And like I'm holding my knife. So, now very slowly. Is our sugar cane in there? Your coke in
there? No, my yoke is not.
Yes, I'm sure your coke in there. You see how she's very attentive because I have a knife here. That thing we actually learn from martial arts. You have to be always attentive to your uke, to your partner. If even an aikido would tell, oh, it's a partner, it's not opponent. But anyway, the opponent has can have a knife, as you told, in the other hand. This is martial arts anyway, martial art. Okay, she's very attentive. Ushiro Kemi. 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 Ushi